A thousand voices cry out in torment at the destruction I have unleashed. The streets run thick with the blood of the innocent. So much evil has been brought to the city of Armandale, and at last this bastion of holiness has crumbled beneath our weight. Yet, the voices of the dead, they haunt me endlessly. I can hear them screaming in my ears as if they were standing beside me. Men, women, children, guards, nobles, tanners, scholars, smiths. I have slaughtered every last one of them. By the gods, what have I done? Yes. Yes, of course. I have done as you required. I have done my duty and destroyed yet another enemy. Yet, at what cost? In the past, my opponents were all corrupt men, or men who were hated in one manner or another. Here in Armandale, though, my opponents are the innocent and helpless who call this place home. Here in Armandale, my opponents do not truly deserve to die. What have I done? Very well. I have listened to you all my life, and you have yet to lead me astray. Tell me, my friend, what task would you have me do? Burn it. Of course. A cleansing flame that will scour this fetid hole free of the corruption that has tainted it. We will topple its great spires, demolish its majestic buildings, and shatter its marble statues. Armandale will crumble as if into dust, and soon it will be forgotten. Only the memory of what I accomplished here will remain. I will never be forgotten in the pages of history. Once again, I thank you, my friend. You have performed a great service to me.